At Genazzano, in previous years, SRC hasn't been given enough attention.
But this year, we had plans to make it bigger and better.
Connections workshops, which was really successful. You know, remember guys, when we were trained by the Vic SRC?
Yes.
And then we had students interviewing teachers about their ideal working environments in a classroom. Mm. So that was super successful.
Yeah, that was awesome. And Bianca?
I was lucky enough to participate at the Vic SRC Congress.
Oh, yeah.
It was an amazing experience.
Yeah. We also had the regional conference, guys, remember?
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
And Miss Wheaton and I have been attending the CDM reference group, which has been really awesome too.
And we also got all the attendees permission to be able to use the downstairs gym, which is really successful.
And all of us also worked really hard to launch our SRC webpage.
We're getting students onto the Executive Council.
And we created a survey for years 5 to 12 about what they thought about the classroom.
So I think it's fair to say that Gen SRC has had a really productive and fun year.
And it's only going to get better.
All right, now back to business. So, the next Teach the Teacher is going to be on...
Next week.
Yeah, so everyone mark that in, and we're going to have our